pretty much all together now. Got a 350 Chevy to go in it. Now I just got to tweak it. So far everything is there. Except that part right underneath the grill. Fenders are going to set pretty high, but I can live with that. Still got a lot of pieces left, but I think they're all there except that one. Looks pretty good.